Thanks.
Oh, on the contrary. Oh, this is Miss Lane, the young lady I was telling you about. Telling me about for the part. Part younger.
The younger sister. Younger?
Only in the play. Oh, of course, Bianca.
Gee, it's a real thrill meeting both of you. I just love your songs, Mr. Porter. And I'm just nuts about your ex-husband. Oh, sweetie, we're out of ginger ale. Anybody want a drink? What do you have? Nothing, thank you.
Not right now.
Oh, well, if nobody wants anything, how about doing the number?
Number?
You know, the big one I'm going to do in your new show, the Too Darn Hot number. It must be the boys. Hiya, fellas. Come on in.
Did you tell her the number's out?
Well, not just yet.
Did you tell her she could play Bianca?
Fellas, get over by the piano, will you? Okay. Mr. Porter, would you mind sitting here? And Francis, sweetie, you sit over there. Uh-huh. There, that's a square deal. Okay. Go, boys, go.
Go, girl, go.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight. Fill the cup with my baby tonight.
Crazy, man!
I'd like to sup with my baby tonight. Refill the cup with my baby tonight. But I ain't up to my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
Yeah.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to coo with my baby tonight. And hit the woo with my baby tonight. I'd like to coo with my baby tonight and pitch the woo with my baby tonight. But sister, you fight my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot.
According to the latest report, every average girl you know much prefers her lovey-dovey to court when the temperature is low. But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot, Mr. Atom, Forrest Button, is not.
Thank you.